We will. You watch yourself out there. I'm not the only one you've got depending on you getting home safe now. The wolves would miss you terribly. Basic survival and... Look, if he makes you something out of the blue, just say you love him, all right? If I were you, I'd be asking how he's acting with them. Damn, sometimes I walk in on him and it's like I'm interrupting a cult meeting. Is this what I'm like with Karnlu to you? Because Julian's either got an affinity for wolves, or we should start worrying about what powers he got from you. At the rate of the drawings being stuck around the house, Skyrim's first resident artist wouldn't surprise me. Think we can increase their value if we say he uses dragon blood for the reds?
For something? I was looking for you. That your eyes are prettier than paws? They're so beautiful, just like you. I wish I'd got yours instead. Oh, and I was wondering if maybe you'd pretty please get me a present the next time you went out? Totally unrelated. Yep, just came into my head. Hello. Let me guess, dragon slaying sword? A toy bunny! A real bunny! Or no, a sweet roll! All the sweet rolls in the world! I was sad you went away, but this makes me so happy! I want to be a man! Cause what else would I be? I don't want to suddenly grow into a lizard. You and Pa wouldn't recognize me. What is it? Pa was trying to teach me how to hunt, but I don't think I'm very good at it. I try to shoot, but I keep missing things. Maybe I'm gonna get better at it, though. I mean, I do like it, and it's Pa's favorite thing, and he's the best teacher ever! I love you, Mama. Just wanted to make you remember that. He keeps calling me a pup! I know he called me that as a baby, but I'm growing now. Well, a little. I could stick my drawings up even higher than I could a moon ago. Maybe I should start calling him my old man when he doesn't want to play with me. Helped me find this really cool bit of the river, and it had flat rocks through it, so I could go over without getting wet. Yeah, don't worry, I didn't slip. Pa's been teaching me how to swim anyway, but the sky was so pretty, I had to use colors on it. It's that time already? Yes! This time the water is going to be the Argonian Black Marsh, and I'm a dragon! Ooh, what is it? I think Aerol will like this too. Lady came to Riften, she wasn't like the other cat people. She was softer and more spotty. Well, she taught me how to draw, but she hasn't been back. She could draw amazing. I bet she gets money from it. I want to be like her. has been showing me how to make healing potions, so I can make any hurts go away by myself. Mashing up the ingredients is really fun, but Pa's awful at trying to make anything else. I don't mind, though. I like just experimenting. You did? Ooh, let me see, let me see! You're the best mama ever! Well, I will never ever be a knight in shining armor. Pa doesn't like them, and he said one of them hurt his best friend. You and Pa? I know he can be grumpy, but he really loves you, and I've seen you kissing. The kids at the orphanage think it's icky, but I don't. Everyone thinks you're this big, scary warrior. But really, you just want to cuddle me and Pa. Aww, you didn't have to. I'm happy just to have you back. You're the best mama ever! Good, I think, but sometimes I see him sitting there like he's remembering things and he's sad. He still won't tell me who he named me after. I know he's proud of whoever it was, but was it that bad? I don't want him to be sad. I love it out here. Maybe one day I'll be old enough to explore the mountains. But I drew Pa, Carnweir, and you with a super awesome dragon slaying sword. Me and Aira are taking a bath behind the cottage because it's sunny. I don't know. I just want to be with you and Pa forever. Well, most of forever. Not all of forever, because I don't want to do chores all the time. Bad. The Werebunnies of Understeers really needed my help, but I was trapped by Bishop the Chores Troll. I think Carnweir will save me tomorrow. Yes, Mama, but how cool would it be if I could take a bath with a water-breathing potion? You'd never find me again. So much better now that you and Pa are home too. Do you think we could go to Riften soon? Or just read together? Or anything? Was telling me about this paladin he knew who took you to a ball. Pa said he was bad and boring, and he saved you from him. I don't think he's over it, is he? Well, he said they had a duel once, so I drew it. You can see it in my room. Pa said that you'll both still love me no matter what I am. That's true, right? Even if I don't become a hero and I'm a thief or a painter? And don't worry, I'll still love you if you grow up into something else too. What about a bunny? A huge mama bunny would be so cool! You know when he's had some of his special potions? Does he always snore that much? I'm really glad my room isn't under his. And you have to go to sleep next to him. You're amazing, Mama. At least Aira is quiet like me. Pa can be really grumpy? Well, one time he came home from a hunt with no food because he'd slipped into the lake. He tried to tell me that it was the rain, but he had a lily pad stuck in his pants. So he was freezing and tired and wet, and then he saw that Karnweer and Era had bitten the bedding to pieces to make a fluffy bed in front of the fire. He was trying not to show how angry he was in front of me, but you should have seen it. He went bright red, and sure he was wet, but he was steaming too. Saving the world just like you. Of course, there won't be an Alduin, so I don't know what from. From more dragons? Maybe I can make them friendly and we can all ride dragons. I'll let you and Pa have the biggest because you'll be old. With Eir too? Hopefully without Karnweer too. I don't want to be drowned in the splashes like Pa almost was. Why can't we just wait until it's raining? The clouds can clean me and I can still play. Oh wait, rain has no soap. Love you. No, it isn't. The sun is just, it's hiding from you. Fine. Good night, Mama. Aw, okie dokie. Good night, Mama. I'll see you in the morning. In the forest of our basement will turn if I don't save them! Yeah, I know. I was starting to miss my pillow anyway.
Night, Mama.
Just saying that because you want to cuddle Pa without me. Well, all right then, but I'm hugging you both tomorrow. It's been really fun! I actually hit something with an arrow, can you believe it? Pa was so happy about it, he even got me a sweet little cake. You know, he'll never say it, but if you go away and leave him here, he's just as sad as me. But not for long, because we can play together or go hunting, or even try cooking, and with the wolves, we can never be lonely. Just one more? You have so many other stories. Ones with pirates and bandits and knights. Mama told me.
Oh, did she now? Fine. Well, your Pa wasn't always in the most savory types of work. Once, people paid me to fight for them.
You mean like you did with Mama? She hired you with money?
No. We never hired each other. We liked each other's company after a while. Anyway, you already know that story.
I don't think I know it enough. You haven't written it down and engraved it and weaved it into a tapestry and hung it on the front door yet.
You exist because of that story, kid. It's far as I'm concerned, you are the tapestry on the front door. Anyway, as I was saying, my brother and I thought it was going to be easy, but it got complicated fast.
How could it be complicated? Don't mercenaries just punch people?
Mercenaries. You could say that. But we were sent to punch some bandits in the middle of a bandit war, and their rival was an old friend. Now, you might be thinking, oh, that's easy. Just punch him and save your friend. But then a prissy paladin appeared and decided to bring us all down. That got messy fast. Our friend thought we'd betrayed him, so we had not only the paladin, but all of the bandits trying to punch us.
How did you get out?
We made a deal with the bandits, thanks to Jules. Let's just say we all left the paladin hanging.
Wait, Jules? I thought that was what you called me sometimes.
Oh, yeah, we named you after my brother. But that's a story for another time, and it's way too late for my little ranger.
Good night, Papa. Oh, and one thing. That knight, what was his name?
His name? I only ever knew him by one name. Cassavir. Good night, Julian.